Welcome children to the video of MCQ questions from the chapter Winter Oak, chapter number 11 of your Gulmohar course book. Few questions I'm taking. Several choices have been provided. You have to select the correct answer. Anna Vasilievna's first lesson was in class dash, class 6, class 5, class 4 or class 3. In which class was she going to take the first lesson? She was in class 5, going to take class in class 5. Anna taught in a village dash, Uruguay, Pristine, Yuvarovka or Goa. The correct answer is Yuvarovka. Anna was going to teach the topic dash, parts of speech, and particularly she was going to teach noun. Particularly the topic was noun. Dash came late to school. Who came late to school? Dolly, Savushkin, Pumpkin or Tony? Savushkin came late to school. The name of the little boy was Savushkin. The dash teacher had first complained of Savushkin's tardiness. You might be remembering, children, that Anna Vasilievna had swapped classes, the first lesson, the first class with another teacher who actually had the class in the first period, and that teacher was of the subject geography. So the geography teacher had first complained of Savushkin's tardiness because she was the first to take the first class, and every day she used to see Savushkin coming late to school. Savushkin's answer for a naming word was dash. Summer oak, winter oak, goat or papaya? So his answer was winter oak. The teacher called Savushkin to the dash. So Anna called Savushkin to meet him in the dash. Garden, common room, park or terrace? The correct answer is, children, common room. Anna thought that Savushkin was not telling the dash. He was not telling lies, he was not telling the truth, he was not telling a joke, he was not telling a story. Actually, Anna thought that Savushkin was not telling the truth. That means he was telling lies. Savushkin used to travel across the dash to reach the school. Across the river, town, forest or mountain. So Savushkin, the little boy, did not take the main road, did not take the highway. He traveled across the forest, across the woods to reach the school, and the path which he took reached the backyard of the school. Savushkin's mother left for work at dash. At what time? 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 5, 9, whatever. The answer is 3 o'clock. Savushkin had dash siblings. In the story, it's mentioned that the mother had 4 children to tend to. So Savushkin was one of them. So how many siblings he has now? He had 3 siblings. The teacher wanted to meet Savushkin's dash. Mother, father, sister or neighbor. The teacher wanted to meet Savushkin's mother because she wanted to clarify about the family, about the earnings, about the attention she used to give to this little boy, Savushkin, and the reason why he used to come late to school. Thank you, children. Revise well.